love this gun, dude. Okay, let's do it. Come on.
The key card you acquired should grant you access to restricted areas in the factory. Basement.
If that didn't clear, damn it. That's okay.
Go home before you're in a coffin, SC!
Not leave the storage area without a considerable amount of, if you know what.
Come on, grab. Okay, this one done. Three left. Come on. Grab. How many coca you can fit in that bag? Jesus, that's a lot, dude. Okay. Almost one place done. One more to go. Hey, I see something. Right. Here we go. Jesus. I was actually wasting time. I was. Did some coke. Should be here a bit some coke, right? No, empty. Unlucky. This one? Last one, I guess. Yeah, here we go.
Okay, the safe is the next target. You know what to do.
Oh, now I need
to keep up appearances, but I underestimated just how bold criminals can be once they have the police in their pocket. They'll be moving to you now.
Where are you gonna go now?
Eduardo is hit.
Yeah.
Come on.
Establish your connection to
the computer. Go. Sent it to 59. Okay. 72 59 come on, and 90. Nice. go. I should use some health, yeah. Not too flashy. The optimal getaway car, in my humble opinion.
See?
Excellent work. Mission accomplished. Now to the vital
That's
matter.
Badass police car.
As I'm sure you can appreciate,
damn.
There are certain transactions I can't be party to as an officer of the law. But if I've learned anything from my consociates on the LSPD, it's how to look the other way.
That's not a lot, Cash. That won't be a lot.
Now remember, as far as I'm concerned, you can hit that factory as often as you'd like. As long as you're giving me reasons to keep looking the other way, I'm happy. As you can see from my choice of transportation, my fortunes at the LSPD are also improving. Just got these babies in, fresh off the line. Guess who picked one up? Until next time, let's disassociate.
Show me how much money. Oh my god. That's 500k, dude. I was joking about that much. I was thinking that I'm gonna get like 50k. Damn, that's a lot. That was worth it.